It's time for a kiln load. Octopus. Aaron, these are some nice faux bowls. Lionfish. Nurse Shark. It's a underglaze with a Malcolm Davis Chino over the top. Kind of came out pretty cool. I like that one. Brick. Another brick. Third brick. Shelf. Oh, in case you missed it, that was another shelf. Go. Rabbit, Amoco underglazes, no glaze on the outside of this one. I'm actually digging this a little bit more. This is pretty cool. Baitfish. Now this does have a clear glaze over the underglazes. Don't make it very thick, just enough to give it a little sheen. Like that. Sea nettle. Praying mantis. That's a cute little one. The yellows and oranges kind of stayed very well. Ooh. Octopus. He's cool. Three-toed box turtle. Found this little guy in the front yard while mowing the grass. Took pictures of him, put him on a cup. Any guesses? It's an oyster cracker. Well, another sea nettle. A see, but there's a manatee in that one. Oh, that's a good one. I got a little thick there, but there we have a blue heron. Another sea nettle. Another rabbit. Three-toed box turtle again. Has a coffee cup this time. One more gray-blue heron. Barracuda. Spotted moray. There's the underside. Trumpet fish. And finally, a tessellated blenny. That's it. Cone 10. So pretty. Set that right there. Because cone 9 is super flat. So it was cone 8. All right. It was a good firing.